were sitting in the tree. An old nanny doe come in, mature deer. She had a fawn with her. The fawn was more than old enough to live on its own. And came in, she ate around on one end of the plot, and she worked across into my opening, and I took the shot I had on her, made a good shot on her, tracked her about 60 yards.
All right, well, I just shot a doe, and I'm getting ready to go over here and look at my arrow. I know I made a good hit on her, so let's go check it out.
Big old doe. Jeez, that hole.
That quartering shot was just wicked on her, man. That is awesome.
Well, today's October 3rd. This is our fifth set for the season, I believe. And this morning we connected on a doe. I couldn't be more proud. You know, she come in, got really good video of her. She hung out for a little bit. She come in and presented me a shot, 20 yards. Set the pin, released the arrow, and absolutely smoked her. You know, Pat's archery with the setup, and I couldn't be more proud. Just shooting lights out. I had Dallas with me today. He was running the camera for me. So I have something now that I can show everybody for a long time. This doe right here, she's getting ready to go and be processed and put some meat in the freezer. So stay tuned. We'll bring you some more action.
Not bad for the third day of the season, huh?
Not at all, man.
It was very successful in the harvest. And glad to get some meat in the freezer. Getting ready to head out here tonight and hopefully get a big buck on the ground. You know, there's no telling. That's why it's hunting. But I hope y'all enjoy the episode and stay tuned. Next week, we're going to have our first buck harvest for RDR. Tyler Martin got a big one put on the ground down in Southeast, so stay with us.